And the man accused of gunning down a prominent member of the LGBTQ community made his first appearance in court today. Bakersfield police say 43-year-old Daniel Landeros was shot and killed inside Yokuts Park back on September 18th. On Wednesday, police announced the arrest of 27-year-old Freddie Rivera of Delano on charges of first-degree murder. Rivera today pleaded not guilty to those charges. He's being held on a $1 million bond and is due back in court October 18th.